I got a treat for you tonight. Janine and I have been talking about singing this song together for like 2 months. And never had a chance to practice it. So I put her on the spot tonight. I said, how about it? You want to get up and sing this thing? And she said, I'm game if you are. So I got the words. She got the words. Janine is a fine performer in her own right. And she's going to help me out. You want to try a mic check? She needs a little drive. I'm going to push this one away. I'm not even going to play with this.
Try now, Janine. Check. Check. Sort of. Kind of. A little bit more. All right. Is that good? Whoop. There we go. You're mine completely. You give your love so sweetly. Tonight the light of love is on your face. But will you a lasting treasure, or just a moment's pleasure? Can I believe the magic of your sighs? Will you still tomorrow?
Thank you. That's enough.
Tonight with words unspoken, you say that I'm the only one. But will my heart be morning sun? I'd like to know that your love is love I can be sure of. So tell me now, ask again, will you still love me tomorrow? Tonight with words unspoken, you say that your love is love I can be sure of. So tell me now, and I won't ask again. Oh,
Will you still love me in a good long letter written on real paper and with real pen. I believe in the ones I love and know and never see again. I believe in the kindness of strangers and in the comfort of old friends. When I close my eyes to sleep at night, it's good to say amen. I believe that life's comprised of smiles and sniffles and tears, and in an old coat that still has another good year. And I know I get scared sometimes, but all I need is here. All of these shoots and roots will become a tree. All I know is I can't help but see all of this as so very holy. I believe
do a song by Jewel called Deep Water.
Falling down, your hopes in the sky, but your heart like grape gum on the ground. And you try to find yourself the abstractions of religion, the cruelty of everyone else. And you wake up to realize your standard of living somehow got stuck on survive. When you're standing in deep water and you're bailing yourself out with a straw, when you're drowning in deep water, you wake up making nothing without love. You realize your only friend has never been yourself or anyone who cared in the end. That's when everything fades or falls away. Chains once held us, and only the chains which we've made. And when you're standing in deep water and you're bailing yourself out with a straw, when you're drowning sacrificed our health. We must demand more, not from each other, but more from ourselves.